King Oswald!
How dare you! How dare you stand there! Defy my wrath with your presence! Gods! Take me! You die today!
Gods, we fight for the glory of Rome.
kind of glory is this?
The Britons will never commit to peace if this is how we treat them. This must be the work of the Praetorians.
Hold!
Friends of Rome, may I present to you Basilius, son of the Emperor.
Commander Vitalian. Congratulations on your safe arrival.
Had it been any later, you might have missed out on all the fun.
I do trust your journey was not too arduous.
Sir, I would like
to... Our Praetorian Guard will take over now. Guards, seize the Briton scum.
Your Highness, I must...
In case you're unaware,
my brother Commodus is still missing. I intend to find out what these savages have done with him.
We Britons lived in peace under the rule of the old Roman chieftain. But this new chieftain, Commodus, son of your king, is evil. He deserves the fate that he is suffering. I have nothing more to say.
Then it is clear to me that you Britons do not love as we Romans do. Your girl?
She is beautiful.
Flog her until he talks, or she dies. Whichever comes first.
No!
Hold, sir!
How dare you!
How dare you?
I am son of the Emperor, and I do whatever I choose.
Please! No! Please! Spare her! I'll tell you everything! Chieftain Commodus was traded to the Horned King in the Northern Lands. Beyond the Wall. Please, release my daughter. I beg of you.
See? There's really only one language these people understand. The language of force.
You will find your chieftain in darkness beyond the wall. Where the lowering barren mountains tower over the black, bottomless locks. Horned men from ancient times roam this land, and of those who venture there, few return.
Very exciting.
Commander Vitali, I have a new mission for you. You will lead your men north
to the lowering mountains.
And bring back my brother. Guards, lock up the prisoners.
Ready the men!
You heard the commander! Make ready to march!
Centurion, we march north.
Yes, sir.
Vitalian led our forces further north, beyond the borders of our empire, to the edge of the world. We fought against warriors, more beast than men, so fearsome that even Rome's elite legions had failed to conquer them. Oswald's foreboding words haunted us as we marched ever deeper into the unforgiving darkness. Horned men from ancient times roam these lands, and of those who venture there, few return.
This fort, Glot's Hop. It's rumored to be the gateway to Hades, a place of fire and death. I worry that what happens here on the edge of the world could soon befall the Empire itself.
Engineers, soak those hides. Antonius, check the cables. Otto, secure the beams. We move out at the tent.
Yes, sir.
We're their rescued Commodus. They build wicker men only for their most valuable sacrifices. He's sure to be there. We begin our attack at the dead of night.
I don't like this. What's that?
Some kind of animal, some kind of animal with two legs!
Quiet, lads. If these beasts were able to attack us, they have sense enough to fear Rome.
Double time, lads.
Halt!
I'll scout ahead.
Rise up, son of Rome. Your empire needs you. Rise.
Find my men.
Yeah!
Have mercy on us.
Gods!
Save all our men!
What's that?
Here they come!
Get into position! Form a testudo! Archers! Into position! I'm on the Scorpio!
Close the hole!
Infantry, on the move!
Form up!
Take the left flank with me. The rest, the right, and await my signal.
Yes, sir! Search the swamp, lads. Our brothers depend on us. Follow me!
Another cage!
Yeah. are gone, sir.
Sir, I saw Vitaly. They took him to the Wicker Man.
Form a line, men. Hold the gate. I'll find Vitalia.
Yeah.
men! Grab the ram! Bring down the Wicker Man!
Sometimes a man must look past what he thinks he sees. Well done, Marius.
Soldiers! Soldiers! Well, don't just stand there, you useless sows! Get me out of here! Get me out of here now!
That would be our glorious leader, General Commodus.
Yes, the Emperor's son.
Get me out of here, you stupid fools! I command you!
Your victory, your honors, Centurion.
At once, sir.
Come on, come on, you fucking idiot!
Give me your cape.
Give me your cape!
We marched to York. Commodus was safe, and Oswald ready to accept peace. I pray to the gods that an end to this horrific bloodshed was within our grasp, that I could finally return with my men to Rome. I began to realize that Commander Vitalian had every reason to question the wisdom of this campaign. How many soldiers had given their lives to achieve this so-called victory? For me, I had spilled all the blood I could handle.
Governor, I bring before you Oswald, King of the Britons. He has renounced this rebellion. He will submit to the rule of Rome, and henceforth, he will only fight to secure peace between our two great peoples.
Highness Commodus, all we ask is that my people are treated with fairness. Treated as equals. So that all may live in peace.
So that we all may live in peace. The peace treaty from Rome.
The Emperor's will! The Emperor's peace!
All he needs is the King's mark on that scroll, and then we can all leave this godforsaken island.
Your Emperor, my father, he is indeed wise and fair.
This is the Emperor's seal. It is a direct extension of his will and the power of Rome.
Rise. Embrace me. King Oswald, here is your peace. How dare you?
You filthy, stinking dog! How dare you!
You see? Do you see what happens when you defy me?
Never defy me!
Didn't kill my father. The Emperor did. Save Rome from them.
Now, kneel, you dogs! What are you waiting for? I said kneel!
This is not the time, Boudicca.
My father is a god. I am a god. Obey me as you obey the gods. Get us to the harbor. Battalion, I order you to take control of these rebellious scum. Hold the city, spare no one. You'll all pay dearly for this. Say every man, every woman, and every child! Let's cheat on your brain! Reinforce the walls! Push them back! Now! Close the gates! We must keep their army out at all costs! I'll take control here. You man the walls. Paris, we need time. You need to keep these enemies out as long as possible. We need to get all our civilians down to the docks. Do whatever you can. I'll meet you down at the courthouse. Now go!